Today's question, what's the best way to get rid of a sty? Hi, I'm Dr. Jen Wademan, and you're watching Ask an Eye Doc, where I answer your questions on social media. A sty, or what we call a hordeolum, is an infection of the eyelid that causes a red, tender bump near the edge of the eye. The infection can be caused by a clogged oil gland and bacteria, and it can occur at the base of the eyelash, and we call that an external hordeolum or sty, or it can occur in the oil glands within the eyelid, and this we call an internal hordeolum or sty. So let's talk about some do's and don'ts when it comes to styes. Wash your hands and clean your eyelids. Do apply a warm compress 10 to 15 minutes multiple times a day. Don't, and I repeat, don't pop or squeeze the sty. Don't wear contact lenses or eye makeup. Lastly, do schedule an eye appointment with your eye doctor. An eye doctor will be able to diagnose and treat any underlying conditions that may be causing styes.